The Labour Party could be at risk of being completely blown out of Parliament if Jeremy Corbyn is not careful about evident political earthquakes taking over traditional parties in the whole country, warned Nigel Farage. Speaking on his LBC show, the Brexit Party leader warned that radical political change is on the rise in the UK and could decimate the position of the Labour Party in Westminster unless Jeremy Corbyn is careful about his party policies. Nigel Farage claimed the Labour leader could suffer the same fate of his Scottish factions and lose the majority of his seats to emerging parties such as his own. Mr. Farage said, "We often assume, particularly because of our first-past-the-post political system, that radical political change is unlikely. As I say, look at Scotland, the SNP were tiny and Labour was huge and those positions have been reversed. Look at Northern Ireland. In Northern Ireland for many, many years we had the SDLP and the official Ulster Unionist Party dominating elections in terms of numbers of MPs coming to Westminster and they've been blown away because not it's Sinn Féin and the DUP. So there are parts of the United Kingdom in the last 20 years that have seen wholesale political change. And if Labour is not careful, it could happen to them at the next election. It seems to me, the warning comes as the Labour Party opened its annual conference in Brighton on Saturday overshadowed by an attempt by Momentum founder John Landsman to oust Deputy Leader Tom Watson. The party's ruling neck drew back from an immediate vote on whether to recommend abolishing the position of Deputy Leader. Speaking to reporters on Saturday morning, Jeremy Corbyn said, "The NEC agreed this morning that we are going to consult on the future of diversifying the deputy leadership position to reflect the diversity of our society." Mr. Corbyn claimed there was a happy and united mood at the NEC and the conference will be totally united on defeating this Tory government. Mr. Watson, who has been a long-time critic of Jeremy Corbyn, branded the move a sectarian attack on traditional Labour values. The Labour frontbencher claimed his stance on Brexit, where he backs a second referendum before a parliamentary election, and like leader Jeremy Corbyn, is behind efforts by some in the party to remove him. The party announced its new Brexit policy on the first day of the conference in a document which claimed the Jeremy Corbyn government would attempt to negotiate and agree to a deal with Brussels within 3 months. The potential new Brexit deal would then be put before British voters in a second Brexit referendum with the option to remain and reform the EU. In an interview with BBC's Andrew Marr, Jeremy Corbyn refused to reveal whether he would campaign in favour of his Brexit deal or against Brexit altogether in such a vote. He told Mr. Marr, "We will put both views to the British people and say this is the best deal we could get. This is the remain and hopefully reform option." But speaking at an anti-Brexit rally on Saturday, Shadow Foreign Secretary Emily Thornberry said she would never campaign for a Labour leave Brexit.